On June 18, 2023, a significant search effort was undertaken to locate Titan, a submersible that had been lost while diving to the RMS Titanic debris site. An hour and 45 minutes later, Titan lost touch with its mothership, MV Polar Prince. The rescue operation was led by the U.S. Coast Guard. The U.S. Navy and Transportation Command declared their support for the Coast Guard on June 19. Three C-17 Globemaster IIIs from TRANSCOM were used to transport commercial and rescue-related items. In the meantime, the U.S. Navy dispatched a FADOSS, or Flyaway Deep Ocean Salvage System, and Deep Sea Salvage Specialists. FADOSS is a device that can retrieve huge and heavy things from the ocean floor. In 2022, it was used to recover an F-35C Lightning II stealth fighter from the South China Sea at a depth of 12,400 feet. Along with the U.S., Canada also contributed to the rescue attempt. Sonobuoys were dropped by CP-140 Auroras of the RCAF, an aircraft based on the P-3 Orion, to aid in the search for the missing Titan. Unfortunately, they were unable to save the submersible.